Okay, you guys, so I have some unfortunate news to report. Nick Cannon's youngest son, Zen, has passed away. So Nick Cannon reported on his show today that his five-month-old son died of a brain tumor. He said around Thanksgiving that the tumor began to grow for the worse. So Nick Cannon reported that when Zen was about 2 months old, they thought he was having sinus issues and they noticed that his head appeared larger. So doctors finally figured out that Zen actually had a tumor and the tumor had fluid around it and he required immediate surgery. Now what happened after that, you guys, I'm not quite sure. I know Nick and the mother, Alyssa, have been very private about the health issues of their child, and that's understandable. But please keep these two in your prayers, you guys. I mean, that is just such a burden to lose a child, especially at only 5 months, you guys. Very, very heartbreaking. But that's all I have for you guys on today, and I will talk to you guys later.